and say, but I grew up here, and use it to encourage them. Say, I worked hard. That is why you have the kind of life you have now. And even you, for the sake of your children, don't be a lazy person. Don't be a person full of excuses. I want you to point a finger at your neighbor with anger and tell them these excuses will kill you. Wake up! Stop excuses! Do something that will change your life and change your destiny. Amen! You have grown up in poverty, but if you listen to the word of God, God is going to break poverty from your life. Then your children will experience a life you never imagined. But I declare to you in the name of Jesus that if you shall go the extra mile, if you shall decide today that my life shall not be ordinary, it shall be extraordinary life, if you shall do whatever it takes, if you shall stop oversleeping, if you shall push yourself beyond your comfort zone, then the glory of the Lord shall come upon your life. Then God shall raise you up and bless your life.